The city of Madison Head in the province of Alberta will supply 42 megawatts of electricity and lease land to companies engaged in the mining of cryptocurrencies in Toronto. Construction companies will need about $100 million for building costs. Madison Head offers low-cost utilities and is ready to support Mining Corp, which will supply the equipment for the mining of bitcoins next to the new electric power unit 16. It is expected that the work will begin in September and eventually will triple the company's operating capacity to 61 megawatts.